Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash 2. Last time, we took on Classic Mode using Donkey Kong, and this time we're going to be playing through as Link. All right, let's start off with his alternate costumes here. Of course, we have regular Link. Red tunic, blue tunic, purple tunic, this lighter purple tunic that we've seen before, a golden tunic, a Dark Link kind of looking thing. Not exactly Dark Link, but close enough. This orange one, a light blue. I'm guessing that's based on one of the other Link designs because of the purple hair. That's an actual Dark Link. And then, of course, a classic Link sprite as well. All right, let's go. So Link, if you've played Super Smash Bros. Brawl, is basically exactly the same. I played him a little bit beforehand just to get the gist of it, and he's almost exactly the same character as he was in Brawl, with one change. You pluck a bomb, and you can shoot it as a bomb arrow, which I think is incredible. And honestly, I'm probably going to try and kill with that off stage. What is this stage? We haven't seen this one yet. There's a pitfall hiding right here. Oh, and an assist trophy. That's Naruto Man. Don't know who that is. What's going on? What is this? I'm scared. I don't know what's happening. Does it want me to go inside? I'm assuming it wants me to go. Oh, wait, it's acid rain. That's what's happening. So I was actually safe to stay here. Samus is really struggling down there. And this guy's lasting a while. Don't take that out of context. Anyway, what is this? What do we have here? Firework. Oh my god. Okay. I'm learning things. Get up here, Samus. Okay, fine. I'll just down smash you out of there. You survived for a surprisingly long time. Yeah, I have no idea what that stage is. I don't think I've played on that one before. I do not believe I have played on that one before. I mean, if you saw the Smash Sundays that came out yesterday, we did try out a good chunk of the stages because it was Smash Flash 2. I finally covered Smash Flash 2 on, oh my god. Oh, I thought Wario was dead. Finally covered Smash Flash 2 on Super Smash Sundays. I've been wanting to do that for years. I've just never gotten around to it. And now I have. So I'm pretty happy about that. I'll probably continue to cover it on Smash Sundays so that, you know, we can see a lot of the stages we haven't seen or just to get some multiplayer gameplay, you know? I enjoy playing Smash, and this is technically a Smash game. It's just a fan game, so. Shout out to Nintendo for not shutting this one down yet. Appreciate it. Really appreciate that. Oh my god, DK's covering Isaac up entirely. Yeah, I'm honestly surprised that Nintendo hasn't shut down Smash Flash yet. They kind of like to shut down fan projects because they're meanie butts. And, you know, like AM2R, there was a Mario 64 HD that one time. I'm sure there's a bunch of Pokemon ones that I've not realized have been shut down. Oh god, I fast fell just a little bit too much there. Get down, Falco. Yeah. Oh, that didn't do much to him at all. What was the other recent thing? They made someone remove a scan, an uploaded scan of a Super Mario 64 strategy guide. What's the point? Why, Nintendo? So just please don't shut down Smash Flash 2. I would really appreciate that. Also, I realize I forgot to show off Link's taunts, so I guess we'll do it in the break the target stage here. All right, up taunt, or neutral taunt, sorry. Is that one up and down? And then side to side. Oh. Side to, yeah, it's the Navi one. I might start doing that, actually. I might just wait until the break the target stages to show off the taunts. I know it's going to ruin our break the target's time score, but does it really matter? I'm not really going for score in this. This is just an excuse to play through Classic as everybody. Okay, I'm going to throw a bomb. Okay, I'm not going to throw a bomb at that one then. Yeah. Yeah, see, we still got, like, just under 30 seconds left, and we're done. So, not too worried about it. Not too worried about it at all. Alright, what we got? Team Bandana D. Bandana D and Goku together. That's an interesting one, I'll say that. Alright, let's go. Oh! No, wait, whoa, I'm being bullied. Oh my god, Bandana D's throwing me off the stage. Okay. Listen. I love you, Bandana D, but now's not the time. Yeah. So this week's episodes of Smash Flash 2 are all going to be Zelda-themed, because the next three characters after Link are all Zelda characters. So, you know, certainly going to be a good week for Zelda fans, if you guys are excited for them. Yeah, you're excited for those characters. Come here. Yeah. It's not even... Is this a kill move? I mean, I guess it killed Bandana D. I just never really use it as a kill move. Oh, also, he has his hook shot or claw shot as his grab in this game, because, of course, he's based on Brawl, so kind of makes sense. Yeah! You're dead. Yeah! Perfect, 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 perfect. Let's go. Mega Man, Pichu, and Sora in the free-for-all. Okay. Now I know a little bit more about how Sora works because of that Smash Sundays. Because Chris was very, very kind to explain it to me, how he's different from his actual Smash counterpart. Although I'm pretty sure he was in this game before he was in Smash Bros. Ultimate. So it kind of makes sense that that he's very different. I almost got hit by Pong. Oh, it like shows on the 3DS screen where they're going to be. That's neat. I like that. I mean, we played this one in the Smash Sundays in Hazardless, so I didn't really get to see any of this, because apparently this is the stage that lags the least online. I've learned that pretty much the connection's pretty much perfect online. It's not 100% one-to-one, but it's pretty damn good, unless you're on a stage that has a lot going on, in which case it lags out for some reason. Alright, Crystal Smash. Let's see how much our bomb arrows do. I don't know if our bomb arrows being, like, I don't know if they do more damage as a bomb or as a bomb arrow. I imagine maybe, I mean, that one went down in three. Because, like, yeah, the bomb's gonna do damage, but then it's also being shot, like, at a speed. That did nothing. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, do we not have the secondary part of that smash attack? Eh. 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 There we go. Certainly not the most effective way to do that, but why am I doing that? But still somewhat satisfying to do. Right, get down there. Yeah, sure, we'll bounce into it. That went down in two hits from that move, actually, so I probably should have just been doing that. And his hat was still clipping through the top. Fighting Silhouette Team! Finally playing as another character who's actually a part of the Fighting Silhouette Team. Let's go. Bring it on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, this up smash I think is going to be the way to go. I mean, only the final hit actually sends them far enough to KO them. But they seem to be just kind of running into me anyway. So I'm certainly not going to complain about that. Yeah. And charge. Okay, yeah, I'll just stand here and up smash. It seems to work. They like to jump up into me, so... It's going to kill them eventually, right? Yeah. Actually, maybe being at the bottom is a better idea, because... They'll be more likely to fall down to me from down here, I guess. Yeah. Oh, Master Ball. Gimme. Yeah, what do we got? Arceus! Are you gonna spike people like you do in the actual game? Most likely. Yeah, looks like he does do that. God, I love his sprite. Is that a custom? I mean, I guess it's a custom Arceus sprite, right? Like, all of the Pokeball Pokemon, I guess, have to have their own custom sprites for this game. That's really cool. I love that one. Unless it's ripped from, like, I don't know, Pokemon Ranger Guardian signs? I kind of doubt it. It looked very custom. Metal Lloyd with completely black eyeballs. Three, two, oh my god, look at him! He looks like a zombie! I don't know why his swords aren't metal, but this is kind of terrifying. He's got a real scary look going on. Yeah, yeah. He dead? No. Are you dead now? No, are you dead now? No, you're not dead now. You're getting back from that. Oh, no, you're not. Okay. Probably could have if you'd gone left a little bit more before using your up B, but you didn't do that, apparently. Okay, Master Hand. I'm ready, bud. I'm ready. Versus Master Hand fight. I haven't heard this music in a few days. Actually, no, what am I saying? I think it played in the Smash Sundays, and I literally recorded that before recording this video, so I guess I have actually heard that fairly recently. I think it played in one of the fights in that episode. Uh-oh. Put me down! Okay, we're good. Up smash is the best way to go here, because it hits three times, and of course we're right beneath him, so it's probably our best bet, I would imagine. And we still have an extra life on deck, so... We're probably going to be perfectly fine. No, you don't. Stab you right in the knuckles. Make you say, oh no. Get it? Because knuckles. Yeah. I'm a little sad that Knuckles isn't in this game. Not gonna lie, I like Knuckles. I played him a bit in Project Plus recently, and he's fun. So I hope he makes his way into this game, because he was in the original, and of course he's also in Project Plus. But there we go, classic clear with Link. Congratulations! Well, thank you, announcer guy. Link is just standing there, not really doing anything. Heck yeah, good job, bud. Alright folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Flash 2. I feel like this one was a little bit shorter. Next time, we're going to be taking on Classic Mode with Zelda. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.